Memorial Flight, and then with the addition of the Lancaster, to commemorate all of those who gave their lives in bomber command, more than 50,000 young men. So Gyro being a star of a James Bond film, of course the Vulcan was as well, famously the original Thunderball movie, Sean Connery, where one of these was tragically put down in the water. Yes, and there is, if you've got a hangar tour at Doncaster, Robin Hood Airport, formerly known as Avro Finningley, which is 6558 home base, there is a model there that was actually used during the filming of the James Bond film. And you can see what Keith was talking about earlier there, about the relative positioning of the mid-upper turret in the Canadian Lancaster. Turning so tightly at such low level.
Yes, the crew will tell you that operated the Vulcan in service. And you can now turn the fighters of the day in one situation, such as even the lightning. And it wasn't really until the latest to reach up.
That will be something to see and hear. As is this, as they come in from the left.